Welcome fellow fans and lovers of Chelsea FC. Please, if you're new to my channel, kindly subscribe and like. So yes, Tuchel's favorite, Dembele, the French national, who plays as a winger for Barca and France national team, is understood to have delayed the decision on his future, rejecting contract from Barca until the Chelsea sale was complete. The out-of-contract Barcelona forward has been the interest of Tuchel, who describes him as one of the best talent ever seen, good at all foot. PSG and Barca are all of interest of the player. Tuchel's Chelsea move for player is of upper hand and very close. If Chelsea negotiate war with Dembele, then Dembele becomes part of the squad next season. We hope for the best and we hope that the move on Dembele becomes successful and that Marina and Todd Tuchel moves on Dembele becomes very successful as another signing for Chelsea in the era of Todd. Thanks for joining me on my channel. Please, if you're new to my channel, kindly subscribe and like for more updates on transfers and news around Chelsea FC. Bye.